Successful people know when to hold on and know when to let go. Unsuccessful people have it backwards.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Success holds on to what is right and lets go of what is not right. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, we are having a beautiful day out here today. It's a bit chilly, and I am getting ready to go for my 5-mile run. And I think it's gonna warm up though. I think we're gonna have a nice, beautiful, beautiful day out here. So I hope you're all having a great day, and I hope you all are just really, really enjoying your life to the best of your ability. I wanted to come on here today and talk a little bit about success and a little bit about failure. You know, successful people hold on to what is right when other people let go. They have that will and that persistence to hold on to what they know is right for their life. And yet, they don't hold on to what is wrong for their life. And yet, unsuccessful people often have it backwards. Often, unsuccessful people hold on to what is not right for their life, and they let go of what is right for their life. They don't hold on when they should. Holding on sometimes takes great willpower. Sometimes it takes stamina. Sometimes it takes a lot of thought, a lot of decisions, and sometimes sacrifices. And yet, holding on to what's right for our life is often the right thing to do, when letting go of what is wrong is often the right thing to do. And yet, I find that unsuccessful people in any area of life tend to have it backwards. So the key to it is knowing what's right for your life and knowing when to hold on, knowing what is not right for your life and knowing when to let go. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 4 of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comments section below, and all you have to do is click on each link and subscribe. Thank you, and may you have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.